Hi everyone, I'm outraged. Anyone who cares about innovation, fair access, about helping the UK and Europe to have access to the latest technology, you should be outraged too. Today we're talking about why Sora isn't available in UK and Europe. So, OpenAI are having a 12 days of Christmas, and during that 12 days of Christmas, they've been releasing 01, so not preview anymore, 01. They've updated the way that ChatGPT works, all sorts of stuff, all sorts of really cool stuff. And one of the big things that they have released is Sora, so their text-to-video generation. And the internet, the YouTube, is full of videos of people showing it off, creating things all over the place. And so I'm fully excited and I want to have a go with Sora, go onto the site, and this is what I get. Not available in UK and Europe. What the hell is going on? So apparently the EU's GDPR, was it General Data Protection Regulations, or GDPR in Europe, mean that it's really complex for OpenAI to be able to release Sora in Europe. I'm generally quite positive about GDPR. I think people's data should be protected and should only be used for the reason that it's been collected for. Why is this stopping us having access to Sora? I don't understand. It's not acceptable. So what's the problem? So my understanding is, from OpenAI, that the reason is that the GDPR rules are complex, and it would mean that OpenAI would have to be completely transparent about how the images are generated through Sora and what was used, etc. And this sort of just doesn't acknowledge this sort of generative AI that is taking lots of different bits of information and then putting it together to create something new. So it feels like the legislation is a little bit behind where the technology is. And if this is the problem with Sora, and we're getting all these new models, what is it going to be like next year? And when we get to AGI and all that sort of stuff? These are real problems and we need to sort it out right now. And it doesn't stop at Europe. So the UK, we left Europe. That was a stupid idea. It's rubbish. No one likes it. But because we have an equivalent GDPR law in the UK, we can't get it either. Come on. Come on, UK government. Get a grip. These new technologies are coming out every single day. There's something new in this technology. And if everything is stopped because our regulations won't allow us in, what's that going to do? It's going to hold the UK. It's going to hold Europe back. We need to be at the forefront of this, not at the back end. Right now, millions of people across the UK and Europe are being left behind. This technology is moving on and we're being left behind. It's not good enough. We should be outraged by it. We can't afford to lag behind. I've said many times on these videos, AI isn't going to replace people's jobs. People's jobs are going to be replaced by people who know how to use AI. And what we're doing is holding ourselves back. We need to sort this out. We need to sort it out quickly. I'm not saying we should rip up GDPR. I'm not saying that we shouldn't have privacy rules, but we need to find a way to be able to navigate that and have access to the technology that the rest of the world has. So if you're as grumpy about this as me, share this video, talk to your representatives, your local MPs, etc. Put comments in down below so lots of people see this video. And let's see if we can create some pressure to get this changed so that we can have access to the latest technology here in the UK and here in Europe. I've been the Professor. Grump over. Catch you soon.